Welcome to part 4 of our object-oriented programming series, although I will not be naming it part 4 because this last video in the series in reality has nothing to do with the other three. This one is not going to contain any text, or not text, but any voice overlay from me after this short period. Rather, it's just going to be a very dense video basically showing you the entire 2020 September trial IT paper 1. Feel free to pause the video as you like to look at either the questions or the code. The video will be moving quite quickly through it in real time as I completed it, mistakes and all.